Hello everyone, welcome back to Max Creative Den. Today I am going to share a multi-millet upma recipe with all of you. It is a very basic recipe. So first thing what you need to do is keep a pan on the stove and turn on the stove. Add some oil and wait till the oil is hot. Once the oil is hot, you need to add some cumin seeds, mustard seeds, curry leaves and some green chilies into your oil. I didn't realize that my stove flame was high, but you always need to keep the flame low or medium for this recipe. Now add some salt into your green chilies. Wait till the green chilies are cooked. Now you can add some veggies. You need to wait till the veggies are cooked. I always suggest you to add as many veggies as possible into your upmas. I have used corn, capsicum and carrot. Keep mixing the veggies so that they won't get burnt. Once your veggies are cooked, add some garam masala into the veggies. Once your veggies are cooked, you need to add some water. You need to add 4 parts of water for 1 part of upma rava. I am adding 1 cup of water because I am going to take just 1/4 cup of rava for this mixture. It's just for one person. Now I am adding some more salt because the salt that I added initially is not sufficient for this upma. You need to wait till the water is boiled, so you can increase the flame to allow the water to boil. Once your water starts boiling, add the rava. Make sure to keep stirring it every now and then so that it won't stick at the bottom of your pan. I used a upma rava that I found in a local organic store. I'll try to link it in the description box if I find it in any online store. This rava includes ragi, jowar and bajra. You need to cook it in a low flame. There is a lot of fiber in the millets. Ragi is loaded with calcium and it helps in controlling diabetes. It also reverts skin aging and relaxes the body. Ragi also helps in weight loss. Jowar improves digestion and boosts immunity. It improves the heart health and is a rich source of protein. Bajra is very high in protein and is heart friendly and is a detoxifying agent as well. As we added so many veggies along with these 3 millets is an additional benefit. It is a very tasty and healthy recipe. Give it a try and let us know in the comment section below. Also, don't forget to follow us on Instagram. I'll leave the link of our profile in the description box. Turn off your stove once your upma is ready and wait for 2 minutes before serving it. Now the most delicious and nutritious multi-millet upma is ready to serve. If you like this video, don't forget to like, share and subscribe and also click on the bell icon for the notifications. Thank you.